He stole from a disabled, homeless, veterans, dying service dog? Oh, my God! You evil and stupid.